Love isn't what people tell you that it is. In my experience, it's just something that grows. Until one day, you just find yourself needing someone. That's how it was with Carolyn.
She woke something up inside me.
I can't stop thinking about her.
Carolyn was murdered.